patient who has been operated on benign nodular goiter 19 years before present investigation. There is an econormal, minimally hypokagenic nodule in the central part of the left lobe. The nodule presents halo sign and paranodular blood flow. There are small insignificant lesions in the right lobe. The pattern corresponds to an evolving multinodular goiter. There is an econormal, minimally hypokagenic nodule with halo sign in the left lobe.